The food that we eat goes to the mouth, and once even properly, the food goes to stomach to esophagus. In the stomach, the food is digested in them. The liver and pancreas produce bile juice and pancreatic juice. After partial digestion by the blood, the food goes to small intestine. After complete digestion by the bloodstream, the food goes to large intestine and passes on to anus by the process of digestion. Hope you did like my explanation. Thank you.